Author Warren Berger has studied innovators and creative thinkers, and in his book, A More Beautiful Question, The Power of Inquiry to Spark Breakthrough Ideas, he shares, "We are all hungry for the right answers, but first, we must ask the right questions. A beautiful question is an ambitious yet actionable question that can begin to shift the way we perceive or think about something. And that might serve as a catalyst to bring about change." At the Jesuit Schools Network, we are eager to encourage a spirit of inquiry across the many layers of our work in Jesuit education. We envision our particular brand of Ignatian inquiry to be the art of inquiry as seen through our Ignatian lens, asking questions and exploring issues that matter in our schools through the frame of our shared Jesuit mission. With our commitment to research development, we would like to begin to explore in real and meaningful ways how Ignatian inquiry can be woven through the many initiatives of the JSN. This is where we need your help to begin this exploration. We would like all second-year participants in the seminars in Ignatian Leadership Program to contribute to a very simple pilot study where you share the content and ideas you are working on in your back home project for the seminars. You'll remember that your back home project is designed to be something that you work on, explore, create, or initiate back in your schools, a project that is rooted in your learnings in the seminars. This assignment is intentionally broad, designed to give you license to explore a topic that is meaningful to you in the context of your own school setting. You have been considering and working on this project since last year, and will be sharing your work with your cohort when we meet for our last session in February. What we need you to do in this pilot study is very simple and will take maybe 3 minutes of your time. The JSN will provide you with an Ignatian Inquiry Catalog Excel spreadsheet. Just input your name, school, email contact, seminar cohort, and a very brief description of your project. 2 to 3 sentences at most that gives us an idea of what you are working on back in your schools. Be sure to include enough detail that we are clear on the topic you are exploring. With this brief description you share, we will grow in our own understanding of what type of inquiry is on the minds of those leaders involved in our seminar program. With your simple submission, we will be able to progress forward in our goal of supporting practitioner research around our network. You will move us one step closer as we seek to transform back home projects to Ignatian inquiry projects for our seminar program in the years to come. We also hope to create significant opportunities for our seminar participants to share your inquiry project on a broader level beyond your cohort at the end of this year. So please stay tuned for more information. Thank you for all the work you do in supporting the mission of our network.